Let's pause for a moment and remember those fine actors, and for the most part, their fine films dealing with this Arizona gunfight.